mpo, wacha wamchangane, ana mroko, watu kamloia, waswaliko mpo, wacha wamchangane, ana mroko, watu kamloia, waswaliko mpo, wacha wamchangane, ana mroko, yewe, we'll be right back.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Yeah. ironic how much love I gave out. I didn't give much to myself. She laughed, like self-love was a sick joke. I chuckled and cried at home. I had someone tell me once I could not love anyone else until I learned to love myself. This time I got to laugh. This time the sick joke was mine, was me. Might as well wait forever. I remember hating myself at the age of 7. Journals filled to the brim with criticisms by 8. I had enough pages to stitch them into wings, to fly close enough to the sun to see my tears turn to steam. Felt the wax burn on my shoulders and mold into thick skin. I was 9 when I wanted to die. 13 when I found a solution, figured if I could cut my legs enough, gravity would let me go. When it didn't, I tied a pillowcase around my neck, twisting like the rope swings I knew so well from childhood. Heard my heartbeat pound in my ears like a warning drum, then fade. I'd hoped to stall the clotting long enough to give myself to the craft and let myself go. I have died so many times. So when I told you that loving you almost makes life worth it, I was not joking. When I tell you that loving you almost makes me forget how much I hate myself, it is not poetry. Loving you is taking all the love I could never give myself and putting it to good use. It is reminding myself that if someone can love a dying thing this way, can hold the Lazarus of my body and give thanks for the way it holds back. If someone can kiss the scars, administer the pills, absorb the bad days and wake up smiling next to me, then I can try to breathe again. Because self-love does not always come first or second, or even ever. But
future and I. Now I'm blinded by the stars. You left me wearing as a man. With the others, doesn't scare that they would do the things you did to me. Once again, my heart couldn't take it. That's how I really feel about you. That's how I really feel about you now. That's how I feel about you.
heart to give her all the things she wants. But it tears her apart, 'cause nothing's for her heart. Yeah, it pulls in late to wake her up with a kiss goodnight. If he could only read her mind, she'd say, buy me a room, call me from work, open a door for me, what would it take? Show me you love me by the look in your eyes. These are the little things I need the most in my life. In my life. Now the days have grown to years of feeling all alone. As she sits and wonders if all she's doing wrong. Yeah, 'cause lately she tried everything just to turn his head. If she said, buy me a rose, call me from work, open a door for me, what would it hurt? Show me you love me by the look in your eyes. These are the little things I need the most in my life. In my life. Ooh. And the more that he lives, the less that he tries to show her the love that he holds inside. And the more that she gives, the more that he sees. This is the story of me.
Exclusive on Billy
and
Sons
me.
Media.
So I bought you a rose on the way home from work. To open the door to a heart that I heard. And I hope you notice this look in my eyes. 'Cause I'm gonna make things right for the rest of your life.
Rest of your life.
These are the little things I need the most in my life.
Thank you.
Thank you. people to it.
Watching over me.
found peace. I've never found love. I have all in you. Looking back on my life, I've never found love. I've never found peace.